Hey guys, my name is Jasmine Sade and I am an artist born and raised in Springfield, Massachusetts. I made this video because I tend to like kind of let my work speak for itself, and I'm not doing that anymore. Like this, I cut that out. So my plan, well, this is step one. I have started this Facebook page because I have had Facebook off and on since it started, and yet I've never had a page to just promote my artwork. Another thing that I have decided to set up is YouTube, so that I can have these videos so that artists from all around can see what I'm doing and be inspired to do it too. I welcome you guys to join me in doing this, because we can do this. We can get our credit while we're still alive. My goal is to be in a museum while I'm still alive and well. Let me go over these guidelines that I have set for. So, I am going to be hosting 4 networking events. I'm going to be doing 3 art shows this year. 2 of those will be with other artists, and 1 I want to be a solo show, which I have never in my life done, and that is huge. That will be so huge. I will be doing 2 Instagram and 2 Facebook posts every single day. I will be doing 1 piece of artwork per week. I will be doing 1 YouTube video per week, and I'm going to be posting them on Friday. I'm very excited and I'm very nervous, like I'm scared as heck, because I am very shy. So I'm just going to do it. Like, heck with it. Like they say that if you want different results, you got to do something you've never done before, and I've never done this before. And I'm just gonna do it and see what happens. Have a great day, guys. Peace.